my loves, welcome back to my channel. Wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in advance. I hope you all are doing great. So today I'm gonna share this day cream, a face cream with SPF from Wow Skin Science. ये भी मेरे पास काफ़ी टाइम से पड़ी थी और इसका टाइम ही नहीं मिल रहा था. सो दैट्स वाई आई थॉट लेट्स शेयर द रिव्यू ऑफ दिस वन बिकॉज नाउ आई हैव ट्राइड दिस वन आउट. सो दिस वन इज़ द डे फेस क्रीम विद SPF ऑफ 20 एंड इट्स अ ऑयल फ्री मॉइस्चराइजर. सो एम गोना टॉक अबाउट दिस प्रोडक्ट टुडे. सो यू इंटरेस्टेड देन प्लीज़ कीप ऑन वॉचिंग एंड इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू माई चैनल एंड इफ़ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल please take a moment to hit on that red subscribe button down below and hit on the notification bell as well so you never miss any of my videos and if you're not following me on instagram then come and follow me there to stay updated for upcoming videos and now without wasting a minute let's get started this is the day cream from wow skin science it has spf of 20 now this product is oil free now if I talk about the ingredients of this one this has a purified water as a base and then it has a dicaprylyl carbonate which is a emollient then it has a capri triglyceride which is kind of a working as a emollient and as well as a thickener and then it has shea butter then it has xanthan gum then it has a glycerin which is a humectant then it has sodium hyaluronate which is a hyaluronic acid then it has dipenthenol and then it has phenoxyethanol as preservative and this do contain fragrance as well. This one has a SPF of 20. Now for SPF they have used the avobenzone which is a UV filter जो UVA rays जो harmful rays होती हैं उनको convert कर देता है into energy by absorbing those rays जो less damaging होती है skin के लिए but इसका जो effect होता है वो ज़्यादा long lasting नहीं होता है that's only last you up to 30 minutes and of course SPF 20 है तो you have to reapply every half an hour and so and अगर आप आपका exposure ज़्यादा है तो I would say इसके ऊपर आपको और sunscreen भी लगाना पड़ेगा but yes अगर आप indoors रहते हैं और आपको ज़्यादा आपका sun exposure नहीं है then for daily basis घर में रहना है then this is perfect moisturizer मैं इसकी consistency की बात करूँ तो it has a very light texture gel based नहीं है but yes it's very light it's not at all thick and once it's completely absorbed ये आपको हल्का सा मैट काइंड ऑफ फिनिश भी देता है सो इफ यू आर अ पर्सन हु इज इन अ लव विद अ मैट काइंड ऑफ फिनिश एंड हु वांट अ क्रीम विद अ SPF एज वेल दैट दे डेफिनेटली गो फॉर दिस वन एंड प्राइस वाइज आई थिंक ज़्यादा प्राइस भी इसका नहीं है आई थिंक इट्स फॉर 499 रुपीज़ If you get this one on discount like 30 or 40% go and grab this one and yeah you can check this one out on their app as well and inki app pe usually offers and deal chalti rehti hain so aap inki app check out kar sakte ho so yeah that's my take on this one if you really wanted to go for this one you can it's a pretty decent product I would say like SPF utna zyada nahi hai but yes on and all it's a decent product for everyday use that is it guys that's all about this video I hope you found this video helpful lagi achhi lagi like zarur kar dena channel ko subscribe aur mujhe instagram pe follow karna bilkul mat bhulna milti hu aapko apni agli video mein tab tak apna dhyan rakhna bye bye